What he does is he subtracts the obvious and adds the meaningful. There he goes, he charges towards a resurgent Anoop Kumar, sweeps him off his feet, blows him off the court, and that is the beauty.